What's up, everybody? Your boy Jumpman. Check the peeps. Friday, April the 8th, 2011. TGIF for sure. Enjoy today and enjoy the weekend. The weather is starting to break and it's becoming my time of year. I'm back with the JCOTD, day number 356 out of 365. 9 more days to go. And I'll be done with doing a video of my Jordan clothes of the day slash shoes of the day for 365 straight days. The JCOTD today is dedicated to the Canadian beauty, 555 Nike SB. I appreciate you checking the vids out on our page on a daily basis and showing your support times 2 or times 3, depending on how many vids are put up on a particular day. Remember, Kixpo, 2011, Dallas, Texas, July the 2nd from 4 p.m. to 10 p.m. at Dallas Cowboys Stadium, hosted by Mayor. Some of the guests include Franulations, Sticky 213, My Soul to Keep, The Click Room, myself, and a lot of other well-known sneakerheads. So I'm really, really looking forward to that. And, you know, I keep talking about it every day, and I will up until the event, because I'm really looking forward to it and hope that everyone else is. We're going to jump off into the JCOTD today, which is dedicated, like I said, to 555 Nike SB. Sporting a purple shirt that has an old English D for Detroit on it. Picked this up at Mr. Allen's for $10. All right. Underneath is a white tee. Couldn't find the colorway of a tee that I was looking for. Here are some white and purple sweatpants that I picked up for $19.97 at the Nike outlet. Let's go straight to the foot gang. This is the shoe that 555 Nike SB wanted me to JCOTD for her today. Thanks to Dub Step Slap 415, my brother out of the Bay Area. I have these shoes back in the basement of the J's. These sweats, you can either snap them in one of two places or go without them being snapped. So I'll just unsnap them. Then you have your black socks with the purple Jumpman. There it is, my shout out 5 for today are Yee 94, A Chick with Kicks, Super T Martz, Muff 3 and Mojo, and Mr. J Allen 219. I appreciate you all for taking the time to view the vids on our page. I have a new pickup I want to show you. First of all, these are some of the tees from shoes.com. Go with the white cement threes, the Marilyn Monroe. Then you have your gas mask tee also for the cements. And over here for the playoff 12s, baby girl, Ms. Nike Nessa, and the foot licker tee. Just got these in yesterday. Make sure you check them out for 15% off, and the promo code is Jumpman. Make sure you take advantage of that. They also have this shirt in black now, the Footlicker tee. make sure you check them out. Coming over to Boxhead Shirts. Check them out also. 15% off. Promo code is Jumpman. They have the one to rock, one to stock in white now. I had the black one. Now I have the white one. And you have your Cement 3, your Cool Gray, your Playoff 13. Shout out to Kenneth. Rest in peace. Kenneth's Corner. And this is pickup number 698. If you didn't see last night's video, the Air Jordan 2010 team, $89.99 from the Nike outlet in Howell, Michigan. 415-093-141 is the colorway white, midnight navy, and light graphite. Also picked up is Jordan knit golf cap. For $17.99. You know I gotta take the new boys straight to the foot gang. Can't hold out on them. Kaylin and Khalil will be back on Sunday to pick the brackets. Kaylin's birthday is on Monday. She will be 4. Both of the babies will be 4 for a month and a day. Then Khalil will turn 5. Have him enrolled for school. He's excited about that. So he starts school in August. But they're both a little confused that they'll be 4 for a month and a day. But as they get older, they'll understand that they're a year, or they're 11 months and a day apart. All right. What you think about these? Comfortable. I'm glad I got the size 14. I didn't try them on, but I'm glad I got the size 14. These fit just right. So these, in my opinion, run a size. You need a size up on them. You can let me know if you have them, if you had the size up on them or not, but I definitely am glad I got the 14 instead of the 13 in these. All right. And the last thing is the cap. All right. And the word of today is, friends, how many of us have them? Friends, ones you can depend on. We all need somebody to depend on. Check that song out by Houdini. It's called Friends. I heard that last night on my iPod. I was just playing some random songs and that one came up. It's an OG song, old school song. So check that out. I mean, we all need friends. And I'm telling you, I've been blessed with so many friends here on YouTube. And big shout out again to Steve in the UK. I appreciate you, bro. Hit me up on Facebook. And he said, I want to send you something. And he sent me my all-time favorite shoe. The 8, the playoff 8, actually. In a keychain. So I've established so many friends on here that it's remarkable, and I appreciate that. God is good. Treat people the way you want to be treated, and you'll get treated that same way by other good people in the world. Check me out later on today. I'll be back with another shoe as we work our way up to 698 now. 699 should be the taxi lows, and then my man Soul Survivor Detroit picked up a shoe for me that I had been looking for, and he made some calls, and one of his shoe people had them, and it should be in the house on Sunday. All right, I'll holler at you later. Peace.